Good afternoon, students. I'm Rana Khalil from Al Bashair Typical Academy. This lesson is for 9th grade. It's a writing lesson. Designing a logo. How to design a logo. بدنا نصمم شعار. Logo يامس معناها شعار. So, open your student's book, page number 18. And activity book, page number 17. Okay? Student's book, page number... First, we will start by our student's book, page number 18, okay? Now, before you start, look at this pink box. Have you seen a logo that you can still remember? عمرك شفت logo شعار مميز. You can still remember it? What do you think about it? What do you think about it? إيش فكرت فيه? Was it amazing? Was it beautiful? What was it? The person who make this logo is professional or is a learner and so on. Okay, now we have four logos A, B, C and D. First, I will tell you how to make your own logo. واجبك يا مس انك تصمم لي لوجو وتبعت لي اياه. تمام؟ واللوجو بدك تبعت لي صورته تختار منتج معين وترسل لي logo بالإلو. Okay, now first choose your product of interest. أول شيء بدك تختار المنتج اللي بدك إيش تعمل لي logo إلو. Two, then think of a logo to represent your product. بدك تحكي لي تختار أو فكر في شعار إنك توحي لي أو تحكي لي إنه هذا منتجك هذا الشعار إله. Next, pick appropriate colors. اختار ألوان مناسبة. Appropriate يا مس مناسب for the logo. Okay. Last, check if the logo represents يمثل the product well. Okay. These are the four ways in how to make a logo. أربع طرق إنك تستخدم لوجو. أو تعمل لي سوري لوجو وأسهل منه ما فيه. All of us have mobile phone. تقدر تعمل لي إياه على التليفون. تقدر ترسمه يدوي. تقدر تعمل لي إياه على برنامج من برامج الكمبيوترز. And طبعا يا مس عليه خمس علامات اللوجو. أوكي. فأزمة على as it was professional. كل مكان professional مرتب. كل مكان علامتك زيادة. تمام؟ أوكي. Now, we will go to these questions. In pairs, ask and answer questions about the logos. And هاي اللوجوز الموجودين عندنا. One, how does each logo represent what the company does? كيف كل لوجو بيعكس عن كل شركة إيش هي؟ In what other ways could a designer, مصمم سوري, have represented these companies? شو برأيك؟ طرق أخرى ممكن إنه الديزاينر المصمم يعكس لي هاي أو يمثل هاي الشركات. In which logo do you think the colors is important? في أي لوجو أنت بنظرك من هدول الأربعة إنه الألوان مناسبة أو مهمة سوري. Which logo do you think is the most successful? Why and why not? Now we will go to the answers. I've written the answers to you. A with the building. A بمثل building. B with the paper. C with the book. D with the paint brush. 2. Question 2. إيش هو هون عنا? In what ways could a designer represent these companies? إيش هي الways? With more letters making the shapes of the buildings. ممكن إنه يعطينا أحرف أكثر عشان يعطينا أشكال المباني. With the words designed to look like they are made of bricks. ممكن عن إيه؟ عن تصميم إيه؟ لأنه عن إيش بحكي؟ Architecture اللي هي العمارة. مهندس معماري يا مس. Architecture. أوكي؟ إنه شركة هندسة معمارية. أوكي؟ إنه ممكن يحط صور للطوب أو أدوات البناء. B. solution اللي هي عن الطباعة، okay. B in a newspaper print font ممكن نحط نموذج جريدة with the printer coming out with the company name coming out of the printer، مع اسم الشركة طالع من وين؟ من الطابعة، إنها لأنها إيش؟ شركة طباعة، okay. C C about it what with the company name on a cover of the book، لأنه هي عبارة عن إيش؟ كتاب، طباعة كتب، okay. Sitting on the wall etc. D color lab ألوان with the letters written in different colors، ممكن إنه نختار أكثر من لون مش بس لون أو لونين. About it سؤال question number 3 in which logo do you think colors are important؟ which logo colors color is probably most important for the color lab عن إيش؟ مختبر الألوان، because the logo represents a photographic studio، بيحكي عن استوديو تصميم ألوان، okay. So these are the answers of question number one. Question number two, three and four, you will make a logo in your, with your classmates. طبعا أنت هلا ما عندك classmates. You will design your own logo and you will send it to me. Okay, MS. بدك تعمل تصميمك وتبعث لي اياه، تختار منتج، تختار شركة، تختار anything, any company, any product you want to make a design for it and send it to me. Now, open your student book, page number 19. Page number 19. Go to exercise language development, exercise number 1. Okay? Exercise number one. I will read and you will listen and fill in the blank, okay? In the company where I work, well, I all know the rules that we have to follow. Our manager is very strict with us. He is the one who organizes the work among us. The dress code, which each one of us has to follow, makes all the employees look neat and professional. The manager warns any employee whose attitude is negative towards their colleagues. So, one where. Okay. Two, that. I will. أنا بوصل لكن أنت بتكتب بالفراغ يا مس. Okay. Three, who. Four, which. Five, whose. Okay. These are the answers of question number one. Question number two, listening. Question number three. Choose a word or a name of each of the following. هذا الواجب إلك يا مس. اللي هي the most beautiful place that you have visited in Jordan. أجمل مكان أنت زرته في الأردن. أنت بدك تكتب لي إياه. Someone who is close to you as your family. شخص قريب عليك مثل قرب أهلك. You will tell me. Something that is important to you than anything in the world. شيء أكثر شيء مهم عندك في حياتك. Okay. من أهم أي شيء. Okay. What do you think? Read the quotation. عندنا اقتباس. Quotation معناها اقتباس. Translate it to Arabic. ترجم لي إياها ويمكن تجيك في الامتحان. تمام؟ Okay. Clothes do not make the man. شو يعني clothes do not make the man؟ ترجم لي إياه. الملابس لا تصنع الرجال، حرفي، لكن المظهر الخارجي لا يعكس جوهر الإنسان. Okay, this is the correct meaning of it. Now go to exercise number 5. A piece of clothing usually loose. A piece of clothing usually loose, اللي هي tunic, you will write it. Okay. Worn every day, not formal type, casual. A set of rules relating to the behavior, ethics. Relating to the rules, another word for to follow, abide by. Related to the paper or cloth, another word to cover, wrap. Again, tunic, casual, ethics, abide by, and wrap. Excellent. Now go to your activity box, page number 17, and think of the first exercise, exercise number one. Now, these are the answers of the exercise. Does the red color make people relaxed or excited? Question. The red color makes people excited. 3. Do people usually wear casual or formal clothes on business meetings? People usually wear formal clothes to business meetings. 4. Does a charity shop usually sell things that people make? No, it doesn't. It usually sells things that people donate يتبرع, make يصنع. Okay. What type of clothes do you wear in a football match? I usually wear casual and comfortable clothes in a football match. Okay? So these are the answers of exercise number 5. Now go to exercise number 6. It's a puzzle and you have to answer. Now, exercise number 6. The puzzle, a person who you work with starts with half a C, the colleague. Clean, attractive, and stylish. S. Smart. Something that you wear on your headdress. Excellent and worth following as an example. Exemplary. The way person behave, conduct, rules or principles of behavior, ethics. Excellent. So, now these are the answers. Colleague, smart, headdress, exemplary, conduct and ethics. We have 7, garment, a piece of clothing. So, these are the answers. Now open your activity box, page number 15. Go to exercise number 1. Actually, it's a revision for the punctuation. Punctuation يمس علامات الترقيم. وهذا الشيء أنت دائماً مطالب فيه طبعاً في مواضيع التعبير, في الحل, في كل شيء. Okay? Punctuation revision. Capital letters. متى بستخدم capital letters؟ We use capital letters at the beginning of a sentence, في بداية الجملة. And for the first person singular, ضمير I, pronoun I, نستخدم له capital letter. For the days of the week, أول حرف في أسماء الأيام. Excellent. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. Okay. For the months of the year, الأشهر, أسماء الأشهر, نستخدم لها أول حرف capital. And for proper name للأسماء, الاسم العلم. Okay, proper names, أسماء العلم. Full stops, متى نستخدم الفول ستوب؟ النقطة. Sentence starts with a capital letter and ends with a full stop. نبدأ الجملة بكابيتال letter, أعطينا جملة صحيحة تتكون من subject, verb, object and complement, ننهيها بفول ستوب. Commas, متى نستخدم الكوما؟ الكوما اللي هي الفاصلة, الفاصلة اللي على السطر يا تاسع. Okay, we use commas after these words, زي كلمة first, second, third, fourth, etc.
When these words introduce elements and series. Okay. لما منعدد أشياء أو خطوات. تمام. Before but. كمان بستخدم. Before. قبل كلمة but بستخدم كما. And so. وقبل كلمة so بستخدم كما. To connect two independent clauses. And when we list more. List three or more items. عند التكرار. التعداد مثلا. علي أحمد محمد بين علي أحمد محمد and نعدد عدة أشياء نستخدم كما بين التعداد okay apostrophe apostrophe يا مس هي فاصلة الاختصار okay we use the apostrophe when we write the subject pronoun and the verb in one word نستخدمهم نعمل الكلمتين كلمة واحدة مثلا عندنا am اختصار I am excellent As well as the auxiliary with not, like, don't. شوف وين استخدمنا فاصلة الاختصار. Okay. It is also used to show that something belongs مع اسم الملكية or related as a part to the person or a thing. Like Salim's brother. شوف وين حطينا الأبوستروفي أيها عند اسم الملكية. Okay. Now, عنا Rewrite this passage in a fakara in your notebooks using capital letters, full stops and commas, apostrophes as well as necessary. طبعا هي الفقرة مكتوبة بخط بدون capital letter, بدون كما, بدون أي شيء. أنا بدي أعطيك 2 minutes to think about it. أنا بدي أعمل لك highlighting أول شيء. Okay. عندنا I. Okay. عنا ماي عنا جانيوري okay we have also here and we have isn't أنا بدي أحكي بشكل عشوائي أنا بدي إياك أنت تفكر I but كمان we have also there the continuing of the text and second it is easier and isn't x انا لي بشكل عشوائي عم بختار لك يا مس وانت ايش بدك تعمل فكر فيهم K X also we have I عنا عمر my brother wants to place عنا I and so on now I've answered this text for you okay as well as I will give you the answers look at this I've lived in the countryside all my life, even in the cold days of January. After January, حطينا full stop. Then we started with what? We started with a capital letter. Excellent. Capital letter. Village is smaller, quieter. تعداد, quieter. Smaller, quieter. And less busy than big cities. In my country. After country, حطينا إيش? Full stop. Although بلشنا capital letter, it gets a bit busy on Fridays. In general, there isn't حطينا apostrophe a lot to do in the city. But قبل but عنا كما I like living here. First بعد first عنا كما the weather in the countryside is cooler than in the city because there are many forests and trees. Around my home. Full stop. Capital letter. Second. After second, حطينا كما. It is easier to travel around here. عنا. Full stop. There. Capital letter. Isn't a lot of traffic. And this means the atmospheres, apostrophe. Excellent. Pollution is lower. Finally, it's friendlier. in the village than in the city because everyone knows everyone else. Full stop. One day, capital letter. My brother Omar, capital letter, and I want to experience life in a bigger place, and I think it's going to be interesting. So, these are the answers of this exercise. Now, go to exercise number 2 on page 15 on your workbook and think about it. Now, exercise number 2, linking words. Linking words, أدوات الربط يا تاسع, okay? عندنا reason, reason سبب, and result, result نتيجة, okay? Reason سبب, result نتيجة. بدنا نستخدم so that, لذلك, وbecause بسبب. So that, لذلك, because بسبب. أنا بدي أعطيك إياها يا مس بشكل مبسط. Because قبلها نتيجة وبعدها السبب. ركز معي. Because يسبقها نتيجة ويأتي بعدها سبب. عكسها so that. So that يسبقها سبب ويأتي بعدها النتيجة. جملة النتيجة يعني هم linking words between two sentences. إما reason or result. Reason سبب and result اللي هي النتيجة. So that سبب so that والنتيجة اللي هي النتيجة بيكون عنا result لكن because بيكون عنا result because and reason okay سبب so they chose ناظم روح على المثال الأول they chose ناظم as an employee of the month last time full stop he worked really hard They chose Nazim as an employee of the month last time because شو السبب اختياره? He worked really hard. معناته this is the result and this is the reason. Okay, miss, هذا التمرين كتير مهم. صفحة هاي كتير مهمة. She listened carefully to the teacher in class. She can do well in her exam. She listened carefully. Reason. معناته بلشت الجملة بريزون شو بدي أحط أداة ربط so that excellent so that 3 I have decided to buy a new laptop my laptop has become so slow lately عنا هون result وهون reason معناته because excellent he missed the job interview today he woke up late He woke up late. صحي مستيقظ. تأخر في الاستيقاظ. معناته because. Excellent. They bought souvenirs from Jordan. They remember the places they've been to there. Reason and result. So that. Excellent. These are the answers. These are the answers. So that, one, so that, two, sorry, three, because, four, because, and five, so that. انتبه يا مس عندنا reason and result. Reason, سبب, result, نتيجة. Reason, نتيجة, because, بعدها سبب. لكن سبب so that ونتيجة لازم نفهم معنى الجملة في حل هذا التمرين يا مس okay now go to page number 16 page number 16 on your activity box and actually it's your homework spelling writing the missing letters and this is your homework Guided writing. I will write the spelling for you, the spelling words. But this is your homework. You will write two sentences. هنا four sentences. Write four sentences using so that this is your homework. Okay. You will write four sentences using so that and because about you and your family. In example, I do my homework before dinner so that I can watch television after dinner. My friend Huda watches television after dinner because her family don't watch television when they are having dinner. You will write your own sentences, okay? And this exercise, here are their the answers of this exercise. Number 2, abide by, colleagues. 2, 3, casual. 4, dress code. 5, conduct. 6, exemplary. Okay? Now, go to page number 17 on your activity box. We will finish the unit actually today because we will start a new unit next week, inshallah. Most people enough complete the sentences with the correct relative pronoun. Relative pronoun, ضمير الوصل المناسب. Okay, إما هو أو that أو which. Okay, most people buy clothes which أو that. That are, نكتب that. Okay, I can't write with the pen. That are classical style. That this is because most people who, إن عاقل حطينا who, are celebrities have access to fashionable clothes before they appear in a shop. When you see famous people whose لأنه عنا هون a certain trend, you know this is the trend that most people will wear in the near future. A few months later you can walk in the street where you can find most people wearing the same trend. However, be sure that it won't be long before another trend appears and or replace the old one. Exercise number 2, reorder. Reorder يا مس يعني اعد ترتيب. Okay, reorder the words and phrases to make sentences. Okay, the company employee a good for the of they abide by work. Try to think about them. Anna, Kofia, Jordan. Actually, I've answered them to you to not wasting time for you. A good employee abides by the rule of the company they work for. The Thob, Agal, and Kofia make up the traditional costume of Jordan. 3. He never wears formal clothes in family gathering. 4. White is a color that makes people more relaxed. 5. Cyclists usually wear bright colors so that drivers can see them on the road. So, these are the answers of exercise number 2. Now go to exercise number 3. Choose the correct answer. Tourists like to buy souvenirs. Remind them of the places they've been to. B. That. Shirts aren't suits for business meetings. Aren't as formal as. 3. Which color is among the red, white, black? B. Red for sure. Exciting, most exciting, less exciting. احنا عنا تعداد معناته عشان هيك بدي اختار is the most وعنا the most. Okay. 4. It's Adele deserves to become employee of the month this time. هو لأنه عنا Adele person. Excellent. Most companies usually have rules tell employees how to behave. That. See.
Excellent. That's all for today. Thank you and thanks for listening. Don't forget to write the answers on your box. Okay? Thank you.